It was something that I picked up at a young age. Growing up in West Belfast, I have great memories of playing football in the street. I knew I had the potential to play for Northern Ireland, but there weren't as many opportunities for girls back then.
He's poisoning us tonight now.
My family and friends encouraged me to continue football when I needed to hear it most. Football has given me so much in life. It has allowed me to travel, to wear the green shirt with my name on the back and represent Northern Ireland, to play with some of the best female players in the world. And I have met some of my best friends, including my partner, and we now have a son together, Quinn. I remember my first game as captain for Northern Ireland, walking out in front of a home crowd and my family. It's moments like that where I feel so lucky to have those opportunities and to be part of the senior women's squad. I am proud to be a game changer. I hope I can inspire young players to show them how amazing it is to be part of women's football in Northern Ireland. To be their own game changer. Anything is possible if you work hard enough for it.